What's going on, people? Big T.
Guy's name.
Back once again.
For another
video.
Привет, товарищ. Как дела?
Indeed. So, yeah, so I'm just going to tell you all a little story here.
We were reminiscing.
Yes, my buddy Derek, he came up to me at work, and there's this little girl that is entering into the demolition derby with a Power Wheels Jeep, like one of the electric ones. And she's fighting Lyme disease right now. I'm actually not too familiar with Lyme disease. I think that's the thing you get from ticks, maybe.
I'm not too familiar.
If you know, let us know. I should do some more research, but just haven't got around to it. I'm trying to make videos for y'all.
Yeah.
But anyways, he came up to me and he asked me if I wanted to paint this Power Wheels Jeep for her, so tomorrow I'm going into work and I'm going to paint it lime green for her, and they're going to put some stickers on it that says Lime Destroyer, so it's going to be pretty sweet. That actually be
lime
a pretty...
Lime Destroyer, that's...
That's a good, that's a good metal band name.
Lime Destroyer.
All right, everybody, next up, Lime Destroyer.
Little girl, freaking yeah. Just driving her little freaking electric Jeep around, yeah. Doing wheelies.
Yeah. I don't think that's electric. That's fucking gas. So, we're gonna switch it up a little bit here, because we said that we would react to anything, and everything delete again.
Yes. We're coming back to you,
you
good human. Maybe that's what we should be saying. Good human.
Poke you. Anyways.
Yeah, just remember, don't snap us out of existence.
Yes.
Everything delete.
Everything delete. But you can snap away my debt. Everything delete. Delete it.
Everyone's. Just don't even worry about half the universe's debt. Just get rid of it all. Come on.
Just take the rich people's money.
Oh, yeah.
Those greedy bastards.
Even better.
Anyways, so we're going to switch it up. Everything Delete requested an Offspring song.
Yeah.
Kids Aren't All Right. So that's what we're going to check out.
You know, I have no arguments with the title of that song.
Hold on here. All right.
Here we go.
Get your Tim Hortons trading cards.
Get your Tim Hortons trading cards.
Oh. Oh, wait. This one's bringing back memories. This one's bringing back memories.
Sing along if you know the lyrics.
Street.
Whoa!
And I make it big and every street.
that's a good one.
Oh, it brings back memories.
That's just good. Yeah. Brings back memories, like you said.
Just a balanced, freaking just not even balanced.
Rock stuff. Out, sing along to the whoa.
Yeah.
It's, whoa.
It's pretty much just like the best song you can bring to a party. You know, when everyone's just half cut and nobody knows what song they want. Boom.
It's funny though, because kids nowadays, they probably don't even know. What do kids nowadays even listen to?
Imagine Dragons.
To be honest with you, I don't know what fucking kids listen to now. Mumble rap?
Yeah. Cocaine.
Fucking Snoop Dogg did a video about that shit with like fucking 50 Cent. That shit was so fucking funny, man. Yeah, he's like,
pretty much.
Snoop Dogg's like, those motherfuckers tried to get me on that track and they tried to get me to rap like that, and I was like, fucking cut that shit off. I won't say the word that he used.
Yeah.
Because when white people use that word. Yeah. When white people use that word, everybody gets offended.
Yeah, we get arrested.
Yeah.
Beat up.
Yeah, get
charged.
get death threats. Goddamn. It's all over a word. Anyways.
But regardless.
My hat. Friggin', it's gone.
That one was...
That's a good spirit lifter.
I wouldn't say a classic. I was going to go with classic, but I mean...
It's almost there. It's an older song.
Yeah, it's...
It's a classic to people that know it.
Are the 90s really that long ago? Oh my God.
We're almost 2020, man. Next year.
Ah!
Yeah, 2020.
Yeah.
I wish I was 20.
Might as well Robin Williams right now. What year is it? Yeah, pretty much. No, that's a good go back to freaking everything delete. Thank you.
Thanks for the take a trip back down memory lane.
Yeah, memory lane.
So, that's all I got to say about that.
Yeah, there's nothing really to comment. I mean, unless you guys want to comment, you know, upon the video that we've made and the song that...
Don't be shy.
Yeah, don't be shy.
We don't
care. Say what you gotta say. We will listen. But regardless, song-wise...
It's good.
Like Talon said.
Just a good rock out, sing along.
Path down memory lane.
Yep. Anyways, like always, like, share, subscribe. And until next time, rock on.
Dasvidaniya Tovarisch.